Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Dragonfall. I've finally completed the Apex Rising mission, and my next objective is to rendezvous with the team, which means, of course, I am going to diddle daddle about and visit every other place before that. Aww. Okay, you guys had dialogue. Wait, where did the dialogue options go? Hello. Your house doing? Huh, okay. Well, bye, I guess. Hello. It's been a while. Well, it has been for me. Aha. Yep. Should be. Huh, okay. Well, who else do we have here? Yeah, I never recruited you, but I can still check up on you. Sure, we've met. Huh, haven't we had this conversation before? I think we have. pretty sure we've had this conversation before. Alrighty. I know that some of the dialogues, or I've noticed that some of the dialogues seem to reset, like at the place where we were. House where we were before, there was this side quest. We needed to find some dude to the lady in the second floor, I think. And even though we got it to her when I went to inspect later on, she would have the same dialogue. Hello! Okay, bye-bye. Oh, okay, she doesn't move. Does the phone booth have anything for me? No, I'm gonna hold on to this. This was some very sensitive genetic doodad. I'm not gonna destroy it, but I'm gonna hold on to this. Okay, anybody else out here? You. Hello. Crazy. Right. The game knows me. That's not how hacking works. Yeah, show me your stuff. I think I have some chems in the storage as well, but I could have more. Still a little bit clunky with the whole traders and inventory thing. Doc. Heyo. Should I? I mean, would be good to know, right? Also, I think I might have already done it and now I don't have the flash. Shit. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. No! Okay, pressed the Windows key by accident. This area, I don't think. I will do my usual round and talk to everybody. Hello. Just saying hi, really. Before I go in here, I want to do my level upping. Oh, I never noticed the thingies, the amulets, talismans, whatever, on the tree. How could I have missed those? Yeah, let's do some karming. She has no decking whatsoever, okay. I want to be able to withstand magical attacks. You know what? might actually be more valuable than intelligence in this case. Also, let's see. Oh. I think I have full set of etiquettes though. Yeah, we are about to go head to head with magical attacks, so let's add willpower, even though I don't have any of the skills related. Deal with others later. Can I? Or I could deal with them now. Console. Let's see what's here first. Is he here? Oh, he's not here. Hello. No, he's not. Oh, he's here. Okay. Further behind the corner. Yo. Do I want to step into his circle thingy? Salutations! Depleted his knowledge. Wait. Show me the wares. I think I have a few of these. I don't have a strong idea what I need or want, so let's not spend anything right now. Am I still carrying that coffee? I wonder if this if the coffee will become relevant like at the very end, or if it's something that you just have, or maybe I have missed an opportunity. Okay. Ah, no, I don't wanna deal with you. That's the thing. It's been so long since I played that I no longer remember who did what. We'll hold on to this. His most valuable commodity is information, and right now he doesn't seem to have any. And I already have the real coffee. Yo. Oh. Again, I don't have a strong concept of what I might need, so let's get on with it. Guys? So, Apex sent us somebody, something. Oh, hello! Whoa, okay. I wonder if you play it so that you kill Apex instead of freeing her, then I'm guessing you would have to fight a whole lot more in the mansion. Just a guess. Care for information. I wonder how big of a party can I take with us? Okay. going down. Oh, this is the game hinting the player that it's gonna take a while. I expect dungeon. Big dungeon. Okay, so we won't leave until we go here. Manual save here. And then I'm gonna talk with everybody and check with the gear and do the general housekeeping and such. Do all the slow stuff before action starts. Dante! Let's talk tactics. Noted. Well then, let's ask somewhere. Thank you. hunter's gonna be following me around. Let's see. Okay. Okay, that must have been when we freed Apex. Or maybe she is full of shit. Alrighty. Do we have any pending? No. I think I've gone through these, but I'll just double check. Also, I need a refreshment of memory myself. Wearing right now armor 8 6 1 okay. Yeah, this is what we got from the basement. Oh, we have a lot of stuff. can... Ah, okay, because Dante is following me, I can only access the two of us right now. Oh well. Now, I wonder... Instead of this... I think I'm gonna return to my shotgun. Okay, what's this? Smart link, yes. Although... can only carry so many grenades, but a grenade launcher comes with the ammo, doesn't it? Okay, quick save here. I want to talk to Glory. Although I've been told that the backstory is not worth it, so... Let's just talk. See what's happening, what's gonna happen. Oh, so she has deliberately cut down on her natural form to, well, quote-unquote, cut down on her magical form? Okay, let's probe on, now that I have opened up this matter anyway. Should have just asked. Duh. Okay. I guess she's gonna shut up now. Shut me out now. Oh, okay. cut down on her by choice, probably? I don't know. Let's see. Just back away, I think. I think it's more interesting this way. Okay, let's speak to everybody else. Alrighty. It was a year ago when I played. I have no idea what we talked about. Oh. Okay. I put some doubt in him about his whatever. I think I've asked all this already. Bye. I wonder if the Panzer drone will follow the party without taking up a slot. I'm gonna bring it along, sure. Right, what about the powers of others? Oh, nobody has gained any more levels in the meantime, okay. Choose anything, of course. Yeah, okay. It seems that we have done all the talking and all the housekeeping. So we'll check the gear and then it might be time for the final mission. We have a lot of shit in the stash. Right. I'm gonna end this episode here and start anew for the missions time. So, thank you very much for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.